There is a hypocagenic nodule is the ventral part of the right thyroid. The nodule is inhomogeneous. The borders are somewhat irregular and blurred. The presence of microcalcifications is equivocal. The intranodular blood flow is a little bit increased.